happened, family? Maybe somebody does not know, but we are on fire. We want to go to go places. All of us who are here, you are leaders in MMM. You are all managers. You are all guiders, as I can see. All you need to do, go to the next batch of class, which will be announced in your personal office. Become a guider, be in your team. We will support you. We will recommend you. There's no problem. Become a guider. Even if you have a greater to million, start building your teams. Let us be a big team. Let some of us even go to other countries and preach about MMM, because it is a good concept which can help the community. It is godly. It is better. Why should people, why today if you go to every pub, every cyber, everybody is busy doing what becomes professor and what, how to use it, gambling. Everybody is gambling today. They don't care how much money they put there. All and were told, were saying, what were done, what they are gambling. And in Kenya, nobody is even inhibiting that. Nobody is refusing that people should go to gamble. But if the government, gambling is against the person, the priest in England, the statutes of God, see you. Why do we need to set a community? But when something like this has come, which want to help people, kila mtu ameinukia, anataka nini, white taxes, nini, be to me. You see, but why gambling, which is even a sin before God? Everybody now is throwing their money in gambling. Let's make all those money people are doing in gambling, help somebody for free, because I have a interpreter. You come in the system again, and then you ask it, you bet. People give you even more than what you get. So in the MMM, we have got nothing to do. We are going to say like this. I'm going to say MMM and speak. Nani hako na sauti? Wiki huko na sauti? Ama menyamaza kuchini. Huko na sauti? Let me speak it.
We are going to speak after this.
When we say MMM, what you are going to say is what? You raise up your hands and you say, together we can change the world. That's our slogan. Let's rehearse first. We have understood each other. I say MMM, you let's rehearse. MMM.
Together we can change the world.
Hey. Guys in the knowledge for another poor better than us. They shouted it out in the whole hotel. I think everybody was coming to look what was happening. Yeah? Wow. Listen. MMM.
Together we can change the world.
MMM.
Together we can change the world.
Now you have rehearsed. Now. Kila mtu ajitayarishe, tafuta nafasi. Wow, that's wonderful. So people are taking videos and in. Now you can get ready, start taking that video. Now, I'm going to say it. Then you do it with a vigor. Eh? As if you are ready, you want to be an MMM member, a Mamrudian community. 1, 2, 3. MMM!
Together we can change the world.
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 Wow! Thank you very much. Clap for yourself. You can sit down. That was just about that. I wanted to take a snap of the sides. Okay, thank you very much, everybody. I want to give a chance. We were in a very extraordinary meeting. We wanted to warn us that whatever we are seeing around, there are things we are seeing. They will simple anyway. When you are in charge of the power, but you do say that it was MMM. If you are money get lost there, don't blame MMM. And why we are talking seriously about it? Because they have stolen the content of MMM to use, and they are saying that Magrodi is recommending it. You see? So which means they are lying about MMM. So we have to guard MMM and talk to people exactly what is MMM, and what we are doing, where are our offices. The Kenya community is controlled. We have an head office in South Africa. The main founding office is in Russia. There are offices you can even go and work there and find all MMM apparatus management in those offices. We are still open one from Kenya. And again, maybe you can really ask so much. How many people know what is called Sedisha? Sedisha, you have taken one of the Sedisha. Can you raise your hand? Sedisha. Sedisha. This online microfinance.
How many of you that think that it have a level of sedition? Have you read that? You know, you could have seen the sedition Kenya.
So we are also in the concept of online work. But as to make us more stable, we are opening centers. Very soon we'll open centers in here. We'll become many, we'll apply, we want your centers, you can open it and manage their own affairs. There are so many centers across the world. I'm just saying that so that some will be with differentiate. There are many online things today, but they are not MMM. In MMM, that one is already checked out. Numbers. It is written MMM Office. So that is one of my leaders. You can see there in the Skype there, my Skype was on. So it is mmmoffice.com. Don't log into any other link at all. I just want members to be careful. There are so many links you can think you are entering. Very soon you'll find even your laptop, all your bitcoins are gone, because you have entered wrong links, which they come and steal your passwords. It's called a phishing site. They can say they are MMM. So you will enter there, maybe you have a laptop here operating like this. What it does, that site will come and be installed, and it's like a virus. What does it do? It steals every information you are doing if you have a laptop or computer. And even if it is a cyber, that IP, any information with that IP, they are stealing. Today they know that Bitcoin is mine. See here. Everybody in the world knows Bitcoin is mine. What will they do? It copies very well. You are busy logging into your Bitcoin wallet with $1,000 in it. See here. Work for Bitcoins. Kesho unakuja, hakuna hata ndugu wako. Unashaka nani ametoa hii pesa ilitoka wapi? Imetoka imeenda wapi? You know one thing with Bitcoin wallet, even the owners, the people who operate that wallet, does not even know your wallet and how much it has. They don't know. And once the money is sent to the other side, even the engineers of the wallet cannot reverse it to this side. Never. That's why it is very secure. And somebody can say that you didn't send me money. Ask him, what was your wallet? This is my wallet. If it is checked, money went to his wallet. And that's why it is used in MMM. So Bitcoin is a new technology. You remember standard of the third. Standard of third, if you read standard on third. One of the CCM commissioners said what? Who read about it? Can you speak about what he said? I also read about that as well. Can you tell us what he said? So he said he told people central bank governor and members of Kenya that no matter how you are trying to resist, bitcoins, it's just a matter of time you have to give up.
Yes.
And it's one of the commission? No. CCM.
Very true.
He told them that you are wasting your time. This is an idea which each time has come. Yeah. There is no way you are going to.
It is global.
It is global.
Yeah.
So Bitcoin is a technology which each time has come. Now many sites, many online shops, they are using Bitcoins. In America, hotels, everywhere. Go to those places if you want to travel, like I want to travel from the money I will get from MMM. I want to travel to some of the countries. You love to use Bitcoins. There are many online programs here, software you want to buy. You buy in Bitcoins. You just pay Bitcoins, it has grown, approved. There it is, you don't need to even ask somebody to approve it. It approves itself because it's a promise that you put it to me. That's the hash on the way I set it. Approved, you get what you want. Online shops here in Kenya, you choose Bitcoin. Deliver to my doorstep. They bring it there, you have already bought it there with Bitcoins. So, yeah, let's speak a little about it. Third of March.
Yes, for saying look like this, quick phrase.
Yeah.
Virtual currency is here to stay. The country may soon go to Russia to accept the use of virtual currency. Information, communication, and technology principles Secretary Sami Metere. Said the Central Bank of Kenya will soon have to accept the currency as an innovation that is here to stay. CBK is against the use of Bitcoin and Tesla currency. It was the same case with mobile money, and as bankers back then, we said no one who was not a licensed banker should be allowed to provide financial services similar to institutions. However, it was just a matter of time and a lesser available, said Mr. Inetere, adding that the country cannot lag behind in the same. The country cannot lag behind in some of the innovations taking place globally while being very receptive to new technologies. These are innovations that spearhead our economies by easing movement of cash flow and making businesses thrive. There is a ready market out there that is waiting to be conquered. They say CBK has for long maintained that Bitcoin and other virtual currencies are not a regulated legal tender. Graham Kajiwa.
Wow, thank you very much. You've heard about it. That means in the news of Kenya that you will try to resist it, but innovation. It is not even a bit, but it is happening now. We are buying Bitcoins and selling Bitcoins in Kenya and using it. See you.
Yes.
So check these websites. If you are looking at a global website of MMM, it is mmmglobal as one word .org. mmmglobal.org. That is again the website of MMM. If you want to log into your personal office, don't log into any other site. Don't. Apart from mmmoffice.com. mmmoffice.com as one word. mmmoffice.com. There are so many other MMS you find here. Do mmmoffice.ca, mmmoffice.org. Those are all government websites. They are there to steal your login details and mess up your account. You know that there is money in MMM. Can get money. In East Africa, we have ea-mmm.net. ea-mmm.net. That's the East Africa website of MMM. South Africa, MMM is mmm.za.com. That's South Africa website. And finally enough, even if you go to this South Africa website and log into your account, you still find your account is unlocked from there. If you go to MMM Global, you can see the account from there. MMM, ea-mmm.net, which is an East African account, your account is still there. So it is a very unique engineering going on. Anyway, that's all I want to speak. Thank you for that.